So I'm just going to take this opportunity to demonstrate some of the level of radio frequency interference that I'm encountering on the high frequency spectrum, especially it seems to be centered in the 40 meter amateur band. So I'm using some screen capturing software with software defined radio. And so we'll just see if we can see just how prevalent this interference is. So we're in upper sideband mode, 2.7 kilohertz bandwidth. And you can see it extends upward. There are nulls and peaks. But it's certainly not limited to the amateur spectrum. If you look at the waterfall display, when you see red color, green, yellow, red parts of the spectrum, it means that the intensity is greater. And you also see that in the pan adapter, and you look up here, you see the S meter and the dBm. So we'll just go up rather quickly to get some idea of how widespread it is. But okay, now we're out of the amateur band. We're at 7330. It's just a short wave band. Gonna back off a little on the tuning rate. Okay, so here we are, 7383 kilohertz, and see it's rather severe. Continue. Okay. And here's another. Again, you can see the waterfall display, and it just gets, if you wait long enough, it just covers the whole. So this is quite high, noise level. This is just a reoccurring noise, interfering noise. Okay, I want to go back to the 40 meter amateur band. And now I want to go down in frequency. So now we're down below 7 megahertz. And you can see the same thing is occurring. This is just the receiver general coverage mode now. The radio is operating as a receiver general coverage mode. That's what you're seeing here, this button. So, it's pretty widespread. We'll go back to 40 meters. One other thing I'm going to look at is, see what happens with WWV. CHU. Okay, that was interesting. Okay, let me look at that again. Okay, that's CHU at 7.850. megahertz, and you see that there's noise in it there, so effectively, you know, one couldn't utilize the facilities of CHU. So it's not just interfering to amateur radio, it's interfering to the entire spectrum. That's really quite hard to believe. So we'll go back. So I'm back in 40 meters, and that's just an idea. Gives you some idea, at least, of what this is. I've documented it elsewhere. It started at the end of March of 2018, and this is the first day of July. I guess you could say it could be a problem.